NRES is the Department of Natural Resources and Environmental Science. It's kind of the applied end of the environmental science spectrum. So NRES is more like, how do we actually impact the environment, and how can we, you know, mitigate those effects and study that those sort of interactions.
This is a very hands-on major. One of the very cool things about our curriculum is that we have field experience courses. These courses give students an opportunity to kind of have a field experience out of the classroom, and it's very, very hands-on. Classes include, for example, fishery classes, or they'll have like a research opportunity class. This allows us to kind of gauge what we're interested in, specifically within the environmental sciences.
We have faculty asking questions and doing world-class research in a number of disciplines, ranging from soil chemistry and microbial ecology, all the way to global systems and interactions between society and the environment. And so students hear a variety of disciplinary perspectives and are able to draw from these different perspectives to solve real-world problems.
Whatever you're interested, wherever you on the spectrum you fall, there's somewhere for you. I mean, of course you're going to have your NGOs, your national parks, your governmental organizations with regulating, but there's also academia, there's also counseling, there are, you know, environmental consultants, writing in general, any kind of, you know, production media.
Not only do you make some really good friends, but I really can't overstate how great the faculty is. Not only are they very accomplished, but they're also very approachable. And in my experience, they always take the time to make students feel valued and supported. And I think that's a really good thing to look for when you're trying to choose a major as an undergrad.